No, that's
bro, look at that. All you needed.
Is that him?
Oh, look, he lost his whole arm.
I mean, we knew that you lived.
Yeah.
I can't remember what he looks like. He has no arm and
damn,
scar on his face.
He was like, man, if I had her, bro, that's really truly the power to change everything.
Maybe he's a
ball.
He looks like a
bird. That's why you need it.
Could it be it next time?
Wait, there's no way that he can obtain her, right?
Yep, knew it.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, fuck.
We know he's still alive.
So what is he gonna do? Let him live?
Yeah.
It's family.
It's my family safe.
Oh, well, that's it's crazy how he's still worried about, you know, his people. You know what I mean? He's not a bad guy towards his own people, I guess.
Very evil, but still cares about his people.
What the fuck?
Yeah, he's a bad guy overall, but he's like,
he's
like how you're not acknowledged it too.
Yeah, what?
Oh,
Gojo, you are.
I mean, there's still trust.
Oh, wait, so they did move that together. Like, they're friends or something.
Best friends or something.
They're like best friends.
Damn, that's probably even worse for him, huh?
Oh, God. Real.
Why is he gonna get
Uchiha and fucking Ashirama shit is this, man?
What the hell?
He's not gonna die, and
he can't die.
Okay, he's gonna die.
Why does he not finish?
Yeah.
How's your son a monkey and you hate monkeys? Or your disciple?
Okay.
This is true.
Okay.
Is it that reason why he didn't
Yeah, Gojo has to spare him because I feel like this is their past. So much he'll spare him.
Like, next season? We see him like.
It sucks that Gojo has to be the one to do it. Or at least.
Oh my god.
Man, I hate when they do that.
I know.
I hate it so much. Just tell me what he said, man. Come on.
You're just gonna walk away?
You'll always be my best friend.
I
don't know.
He's alive. He's in the season one. So that's what I'm wondering about.